Hello guys, welcome. In this video tutorial, we are going to use audio and animation inside our HTML web page. To use audio and animation inside HTML, we will need these four things. First one is audio file. We are going to insert and play this audio file inside our HTML document. Second one is a GIF file. We are going to show a little audio animation inside HTML web page using this GIF file. Third one is the notepad text editor. By using this text editor, we are going to write and save our HTML code. And the last one is the browser, where we are going to run and view our HTML document or web page. To make this tutorial simple, we are going to create a new folder inside our desktop. And we are going to move those audio and GIF files inside this newly created folder. Now we have both the GIF and the audio file here. Next, we are going to create a new HTML file here. To create an HTML file, we have to click at the empty section and select new. Select text document from there. Now give it a name and make sure you replace the .txt file extension with the .html extension. If you are not able to see the .html or .txt extension here, then you have to click on the View tab from the top navigation bar and make sure the checkbox of the file name extension is checked. Now, to run this HTML file, you can double click on it or you can right click on the .html file and select Open with option from there. Here you will see some browsers and text editors names. To run your HTML file, you have to select your favorite web browser like Google Chrome. And to edit the HTML file, you have to select your text editor like Notepad. Now, let's add those audio and animation to our HTML document. Start with the HTML syntax. By using HTML audio and image tags, we are going to include audio and image elements inside our HTML document. Now, inside these SRC attribute, we have to give our audio and GIF files name followed by the file extension. And make sure you add the control attribute inside your HTML audio tags to be able to control your audio file inside your web browser. Now save this HTML file and run this HTML file inside your web browser. We have our animation and audio here, but the animation is playing by itself. But we want to play this animation with our audio file. To do that, we are going to use JavaScript. And using JavaScript, we will replace the source of the GIF file from normal to animation. In our first play function, we will select the image tag using the ID name and replace the source of the image element with the GIF file and the one with the animation. And in the pause function, we will replace the image element source with the normal simple image without the animation. In the final step, we will run these two play and pause functions using onplay and onpause methods. So those functions can run and start and pause the animation. Now our animation is only playing with our audio. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good time.